The candidates for graduation from the Division of Liberal Arts, led by Heather E.